Hello and welcome back to another episode of Mario and Luigi Dream Team, and today we're going to be going back to the desert to look for another piece of the old Tibet. I'm not going to be editing any of this video, like taking any of the battles that I encounter or anything like that. But I've got a lot on my plate right this second, so I don't have the time to really do a lot of editing. So any battles that I actually end up going into, then we're just going to have to deal with it for the time being. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Why am I going down this way? Why I could go that way? Forget that I have this ability, but I don't want to get caught by this guy. Okay, so I can just go back this way and take a shortcut rather than going around the entire pathway, which is nice to have for now. Okay, so it's this direction, isn't it? This is the direction that we haven't yet been, and we can go up here now. Not that there's anything up here. Oh, we can hover across. Okay, that makes sense. So let's go ahead and do that, because the picto box is up there. Or the graphics box, or whatever the heck it's called. Snapshot box? I don't remember. But the picto box is something from Zelda. It's in Majora's Mask and the Wind Waker, I believe. I think it's called the picto box in the Wind Waker. I don't remember though. Okay. I can go ahead and fly over here. And over in this direction we can progress. I don't want to fight an enemy just because it's nothing new. I didn't expect her to be here. Okay, so yeah, that's the hint that we can just bounce up here, and they can't. Ooh, a virus. I want to battle it, bud, and want to encounter it like that. I didn't expect these guys to be up here, but well, they are. So let's try and figure this out by looking at them. If I turn these guys blue. Maybe I'm looking at it incorrectly, but if I turn him blue, then that'll happen. Yeah, I did look at it incorrectly. Okay. And if I change him into red and I bring those forward. Oh, crap, he's yellow. Oh, wait, I'll do that anyway. So I guess that really doesn't matter in the end. Oh no, Luigi got hit again. As you can tell, I'm not really that talkative today, but yeah, I've just got a lot of stuff that I need to get done this week, and it's not necessarily been great having, like, been the desire to record videos and just not had the time, really. I'm really tired as it is, so I said I would put a video out today, and I will. I can't time this at all today. There we go. That'll do, but this guy won't add to the pile. If This battle takes a while unless you kill them, like, by defeating them via making a combination of them. Oh, we stalled in between us. Like, I actually want to get through this game and complete it, it's just, I haven't had that much time. Been developing a site for somebody that I used to work for, like, somewhat of a favor, but being paid, so it's just, like, consuming a lot of my time at a minute. I think pretty soon I'm gonna stop developing for other people and just continue to go ahead and work both for myself and for like the channel and everything else, and develop things for that. Kind of like a schedule program like I was talking about before, alongside other stuff that could be useful for some of my viewers to have and to like engage with, I guess. I went. Well, they steal coins, okay. Wow, they steal hundreds off of you. Literally hundreds. Let's go ahead and get the shell. I do remember the attackies and the shores, but I figured I can't time when I'm talking apparently today. I figured I'll go ahead and do that whilst I'm there. Like, when we go to the shore to get part of the ulti bed, I figured I'll just get the one from Dreamworld whilst we're there, since that seems like the most ideal time to get it. Wow, they take a lot of hits. Okay, he died and gave me my money back, I guess. Oh, wow. So if you don't kill them quick enough, they take your money. And he took my money. So I'm gonna have to kill him before he runs off with it. Also, since I do pay attention to my YouTube stats, I would like to say thank you to all viewers that have subscribed over the past couple of days. I noticed a very significant number came in yesterday, which was the 13th as I'm recording this, and like there's like 80 or something people coming in to subscribe that were just brand new faces, and I was like, that's really surprising, but I guess it's also because this game is out in America now, so yeah, that could be a thing. I think defense would have been a nice thing, but it doesn't appear like the game really wants that to happen right now. Power would be nice as well. We'll add power to Mario for the time being. I'll try and keep this video about 20 minutes, but like I said, I'm incredibly tired. And tomorrow I will be able to record like a full proper episode without sounding like I'm on the brink of falling asleep. So we'll go ahead and do the stream world list for here, because it's actually on the way to wherever it is we're going. I haven't actually had time to even play up to this point in my own file, because I've been that busy, so yeah. Okay, let's look at the world map, and it's just down this pipe. There's nothing else other than this pipe, and we can go up there. We got a Luigi ball from somewhere. I'm gonna guess we got a Luigi ball from up here somewhere to get enough momentum. Nope, we want the ball. And then we can go ahead and do this. What is that? Like, I want to get up there. Oh, wow, I think I might have to go ahead and jump to get to that. Yeah, you do. It's just money. But I need the ball to to get up to that area where we were before. Oh, it's just a hookshot. Yeah. I was wondering what a B-bomb did, I couldn't remember, but it was the hookshot. And over here is this one. Oh, we should have used the wrecking ball. Whatever, it doesn't matter, I can just jump to break it. Very powerful, so we should go see the Elder at some point, actually. I think he'll have something else for us, too. Which would be nice. Ultra Mushroom, and over here. Yeah, I'm incredibly tired, so I'm really apologetic towards this per attempt of commentating, but I just don't have the energy to really make a full-blown go of it, and like I said, I promised an episode today, and there has been an extreme lack of them for the past like week or so. So let's get rid of these bandits. Hit one of them at least. Missed them all again. I'm jumping way too on time to dodge them. Like, as soon as we get into the cloud, I'm pretty much ready to jump, and I should be jumping a little bit earlier. Oh, it's the... I see, heard that one works. That's something new. I haven't seen that yet. They're taking my money! He's not dead. Oh, he is. Never mind. And he's gonna run away with my money, isn't he? Yeah, okay. Have my money, I don't care. Stupid bandits. I've got 10,000 anyway, like, what does it matter? It's a virus. I don't wanna fight you yet. There's stuff that was up here. At least I thought there was, but I guess not. And I'll fight you now. Wow, that was quite a bit of damage, actually. Okay. Okay, that could have worked out better. Two left. Okay, and I just gotta jump on them now and hopefully it'll be dead. I am so hyped for the Grand Theft Auto Online trailer tomorrow, by the way, for any of you that are big GTA fans. Unbelievably hyped. More hyped than I would be expecting to be. Originally I wasn't that hyped for Grand Theft Auto 5. I thought it'll be a good game. Like, it'll be good game, nice English. It'll be a good game, but I just expected it to be a lot like GTA 4, and GTA 4 was a big letdown for me, so it was, yeah, but the fact that they're concentrating so much on aspects of the game that weren't in 4, it's like, oh my god, this game actually looks amazing. But I'm hoping it'll actually be legitimately, like, wow, I should've just hit L. What a waste of a stat boost. I really hope it's like legitimately like holy crap, this game is incredible, because I would be so happy if it is. I love the earlier GTA games, and not as much San Andreas as I love Vice City, but I think it's mainly the music that does that for me for Vice City. Oh, it's a pipe. I don't want to take that quite yet. Ooh, that bandit almost like got me. If I really realized that he did. But yeah, I'm incredibly excited for the trailer tomorrow for online, because I feel like open world GTA with friends would be the most fun thing you can do in a video game. I don't know, I just think that GTA would be the perfect online game if it was done right. I keep forgetting to pay attention to that. Okay, he's gonna do it this time. So hit him with the actual real hammer. He's gonna do it as well. Splits him dead. Then I can kill you. Mario's really badly injured, but he'll survive. I'm stupid, I just hit it after I said I wouldn't hit it right away. But yeah, really tired commentary plus video, and just mumbling on about GTA is pretty much my mindset right now. I can mumble on to the internet development garbage, but it'd just be really boring. I could just blag on about how much I like Ruby on Rails and PHP as a language, and how I can't understand why anybody in their right mind would want to use Cold Fusion over them, but some people in the world do, and it blows my mind. I see. There's a problem here. I have to wait and not be impatient to get up here. Am I like in the way? What? I didn't tell you to go that way. Okay, there we go. That and my keyboard is dying on my computer, so I need to like buy a new one at some point. And I'm thinking about going mechanical, as a mechanical keyboard, and it's really tempting, like the thought of it is, just because like, it'd be really nice to have a mechanical keyboard, like replaceable parts and everything, just in case something does break, but... they stole my money. They stole my money. They're robbing me. Get up. I'm going too early. There we go. Okay, they have a lot of my money. I have to kill them all. So let's, what am I gonna do? Use the hammer on one of them. Hopefully the hammer will do more than Mario's jump. Wow, it did a lot more. Okay, it's fire flower time. Hopefully this will do it. By the power of paying attention, I managed to actually hit all the fireballs. And they're gonna steal all my money! Come back with my 300 coins. Oh well. We only get 60 from fighting them as well, that really sucks, but you actually lose more money normally than you would to actually fighting them. And there's some, well, you know what, actually, something we haven't done in a while. Beans. Collection. Wait, it'll be under items, isn't it? Yeah, it's under items and then beans. Heart beans. Give some to Mario. Rose beans. Some to Luigi. Power. Give it to Luigi and make it a flat 100. Speed. Give it to Luigi again. Why is Mario's speed so much higher? And Luigi's dash as well. Okay. And one more bow before calling this video a wrap. And again, apologies for the short video and the lack of videos, but I've been busy and tomorrow marks the end of that, so I can actually get back to making videos again. How did he catch me on the way down? Dude, oh my god. I should not play this game when I'm tired. Let's see, it was these four here. But they're not gonna die. They're just gonna run away with my money. Come back. Come back, you thieves. One. You're dead. You're dead. I'm gonna rob you before you can rob me. One, two. How are you not dead? Okay, you are dead. I was like, I did so much damage to you, you should be dead, but thankfully he was dead. Oh my god. One more battle, and I bumped into him, great. This is the last battle, no more. I can't do this anymore, my mind is going black. Black? Blank, and yeah, I think that says it by itself. I'm just drained. I've been looking at code all day, and I don't want to look at code anymore. And video game isn't helping, because I look at games as to how they were programmed and stuff like that. Like, I like picking them apart and looking at them and saying, like, what could have been better from a user's point of view. Because I cannot understand the background of programming it. Oh no, please no, this is really hard if I remember right. Oh, it is really hard. I don't wanna do that again. So this is the last battle, because my eyes are literally, like, shutting. And I can't even hit standard basic combos anymore. So this video is incredibly poor gameplay. Oh, he ran me over. I wasn't sure if it would be the real deal that time. Shy guys, please stop. Oh my god. Get mauled by that. My god, these guys take forever to die. Really? Again? Wow. Can't hit it at all today. I'm gonna play this tomorrow when I'm refreshed, I think. And see how much better I do in these enemies. But right now I can't look at his name any longer. But before I do that, I'm gonna go heal Mario in the menu before I forget tomorrow morning, and then he dies right away on the field. And I'm like, why did that happen? Because that's probably what I would say. So for now, and I'm sorry that there's little to no progression in this video, but yeah, I needed to put up a video just because I promised there would be one. So yeah, thank you for watching, and see you guys next time in the next episode of Mario & Luigi Dream Team.